situation. And we are starting with our Sidekick Solo Top 7. So Sidekick dancers, if you hear your team name or number, please come make a straight line along the front of the stage, starting where Boston is in 7, and making your way all the way to me in first. Yes? 7th overall Sidekick Soloist comes to us from Melba's Dance. It's Amelia and Where to Go. 6th overall comes to us from Melba's Dance. It's Daleza and What Was I Made For? 5th overall Sidekick Soloist comes to us from Prodigy Dance and Performing Arts Center. It's Harleigh and Fine on the Outside. 4th overall comes to us from the Dance Vault. It's Vida and Fix My Crown. We're now moving on to our top 3. 3rd overall Sidekick Soloist comes to us from Danzforce Academy. It's Gianna and Talking to the Moon. 2nd overall comes to us from Dance Institute. It's Maylie and Praise. Which means your 1st overall Sidekick Soloist comes to us from Maria's Dance Studio. It's Nina and Mambo Italiano. Congratulations, dancers. Awesome, awesome job. Can we hear it one more time for all of our incredible Sidekick Solos? Let's take one big bow, all of us all together. And then the top 3, come on into the center for me. We're gonna take a picture together. Top 3, come on in here. Yep, come on in, right there. We'll take a picture together. Just the top 3, perfect, yeah. And then the rest of you guys can have a seat. Yes, perfect. And then big smiles towards our photographer there in the center. Awesome job. Thank you guys so much. You can take a seat. Very nicely done. All right, we are now moving on to our mini solo top 10. So mini dancers, same thing as the sidekicks. If you hear your routine name or number, please come make a straight line, starting where Boston is, all the way across the stage to 1st overall. Yes, we have a 4-way tie for 10th overall. First up in 10th from Thrive Dance Collective, it's Casey and Stantall. Also in 10th overall from Bulverde Dance Project, it's Lorelei and Sori. Another 10th overall comes to us from Inside Dance Ensemble. It's Fair and Shake It Up. And rounding out 10th overall for our mini solos from Bulverde Dance Project, it's Ellison and I'm In Love With The Monster. We have a 3-way tie for 9th overall. First up from Revels Performing Arts Center, it's Harper and Wild Horses. Also in 9th overall from Dance Institute, it's Ellie and Strut. And rounding out 9th overall for our mini solos from Insight Dance Ensemble, it's Holly and Everywhere. We have a tie for 8th overall. First up from the Dance Vault, it's Avia and Red Dust. Also an 8th overall from the Point Performing Arts Center, it's Hensley and Once Upon a Dream. Another 8th overall coming to us from V Dance Studios, it's Ellen and Locomotion. Also an 8th overall from Bulverde Dance Project, it's Logan and Come Fly With Me. Another 8th overall coming to us from Insight Dance Ensemble, it's Sophie and Burning Up. And rounding out 8th overall for our mini solos from Dance Institute, it's Georgia and 100% Pure Love. We have a 3-way tie for 7th overall. First up from Maria Dance Studio, it's Paulina and Neverland. Also in 7th overall from Shine Dance Collaborative, it's Grace and Made for More. And rounding out 7th overall for our mini solos from TSAB, the company, it's Ariana and Kumbe. We have a 3-way tie for 6th overall. First up from Ali Mancias Dance Studio, it's Nina Jimenez and Tragedy. Also in 6th overall from Dance Institute, it's Kira and The Curse. And rounding out 6th overall for our mini solos from Marias Dance Studio, it's Anna Victoria and All That Matters. We have one dancer in 5th overall, and they come to us from the Dance Institute, it's Lila and Baby Mine. We have a 3-way tie for 4th overall. First up from Stars Dance Studio, it's Zoe in Center of Time. Also in 4th overall from Insight Dance Ensemble, it's Chloe in Both Sides Now. And rounding out 4th overall for our mini solos from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, it's Penelope and A Blessing. Moving on to our top 3, we have a 2-way tie for 3rd overall. First up from South Tulsa Dance Co., it's Layton and Submerged. And also in 3rd overall from Dance Institute, it's Shania and Iles. We have a 2-way tie for 2nd overall. First up from Bulverde Dance Project, it's Katen and It's About That Walk. And also in 2nd overall, mini soloist from TSAB, the company, it's Fernanda and Fly Me to the Moon. Which means we have a 2-way tie for 1st overall. First up in 1st from La Danse Studio, it's Lucía and Take the A-Train. And also in 1st overall, mini solo from Dance Unlimited, it's Ella and Heart Chamber. Congratulations, minis. Awesome, awesome job. Can we hear it one more time for all of these incredible minis in the top 10? Let's take one big final bow all together. Very, very nice. And then top three, come on into the center for me here. Yeah, come on in, top three. Beautiful. Big smiles at our photographer right there in the center. Awesome job, you guys. You can take a seat. Very, very nicely done. And then our last order of business is our junior solo top 10. So junior dancers, same things as the minis. You're gonna start in 10th over here and make your way all the way across the stage to first. All right, we have a four-way tie for 10th overall for juniors. First up from V-Dance Studios, it's Braylon and Trainwreck. Also in 10th overall from Ali Mancia Dance Studio, it's Regina and the Oppositions. Another 10th overall coming to us from the dance movement, it's Elena and Grady. And rounding out 10th overall for our junior solos from Inside Dance Ensemble, it's Kinley and Emotions. Standing alone in 9th overall for our junior solos from Danzforce Academy, it's Alana and Mirror in the Mirror. Standing alone in 8th overall for our junior solos from Artistic Dance Project, it's Brooke and Mermaids. We have a five-way tie for 7th overall. First up from Dance Institute, it's Sophia and Speech of Foxes. Also in 7th overall from the House Dance Complex, it's Aria and Hurt. Another 7th overall coming to us from V Dance Studios, it's Reese and Gotta Get To It. Another 7th overall coming to us from Artistic Dance Project, it's Molly and Gone Again. And rounding out 7th overall for our junior solos from First Class Dance Center, it's Ethan and Go Get It. We have a three-way tie for 6th overall. First up from TSAB, the company, it's Romina and Rolling in the Deep. Also in 6th overall from Ali Mancia Dance Studio, it's Camila and Idea. And rounding out 6th overall for our junior solos from V-Dance Studios, it's June and Autumn Leaves. We have a five-way tie for 5th overall. First up from Insight Dance Ensemble, it's Brighton and Where I Belong. Also in 5th overall from Ali Mancia Dance Studio, it's Estefania and Take the A-Train. Another 5th overall coming to us from TSAB, the company, it's Briella and Flashlight. Also in 5th overall from Avant Dance, it's Emma and Falling. And rounding out 5th overall for our junior solos from TSAB, the company, it's Alejandra and Can't Hold Us. We have a three-way tie for 4th overall. First up from Dance Institute, it's Landry and Strung Out. Also in 4th overall from Dance Institute, it's Lillian and Etne. And rounding out 4th overall for our junior solos from Marias Dance Studio, it's Luciana and Dernier Danse. We are moving on to our top three. We have a big tie for 3rd overall. First up in 3rd from Marias Dance Studio, it's Monica and Symphony in Red. Also in 3rd overall from Ali Mancia Dance Studio, it's Valeria and Shelter. Another 3rd overall coming to us from Dance Connection 2, it's Claire and Locomotion. Also in 3rd overall from Move, it's Sophia and If. Another 3rd overall coming to us from ISR Dance, it's Carola and Hand Jive. Also in 3rd overall from Dance Institute, it's Hannah and Dark Disturbance. Another 3rd overall comes to us from Dance Institute, it's Ruby and Blush. And rounding out 3rd overall for our junior solos from Ali Mancia Dance Studio, it's Alejandra and Blow. We have a two-way tie for 2nd overall. First up in 2nd from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, it's Kate and Disappear Completely. And also in 2nd overall from Dance Institute, it's Harper and Ascension. Which means your 1st overall junior solo comes to us from Maria Dance Studio, it's Vera and Let Me Entertain You. Congratulations, awesome, awesome job, you guys, very nicely done. Can we hear it one more time, nice and loud, for all of our junior solos who competed today. Junior solo top 10, take one big final bow for me, and then top three, come on into the center. Top three, come on in here, good job, you guys. Bring it, you can come over here a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Perfect, and then big smiles at our photographer right there in the center, everybody. Awesome job, everybody. Take a seat. Congratulations. Very nicely done. That is going to round out our first award ceremony. We are going to get started back with our teen solos in just about 5 minutes. We will see you guys then.